Be remiss if I didn't wish everybody a happy Texas Independence Day for all the Texans on the committee and for those who wish they were. Now the chair recognizes the ranking member for her opening comments.